beautiful cars, the people all around just enjoying themselves at South Beach. It's the lifestyle that belongs here. It's a bunch of great guys. This is our fourth year doing it. We're about to hit the road in about 10 minutes and turn the city upside down, seriously.
You do.
We're here for the race to rally on Ocean Drive, South Beach, 2024.
Waiting for Brett.
Waiting for Brett.
Pagani.
Yeah, no. Where's Rob? Where's Rob?
Want me to get him?
So we don't have stickers, so we can hide.
You go to the front, like past there. It's crazy that after COVID, Ocean Drive was like made into a one-lane street. The cars are about to roll in right now. insane. Amazing turnout, amazing cars.
Thank you, ladies.
Everybody is around Project Vulcan, the Pagani Huayra, Brett's Pagani Huayra. It always steals the show. Whatever event it's at, always steals the show. So, when you came in, this thing just sucks the life out of everything, right?
Absolutely. It was literally a Senna and no one really cared. No one cared.
Huh? Perfect. Hold that. Throw your hand up and grab the door, kinda.
Oh, yeah.
People all around just enjoying themselves at South Beach. It's the lifestyle that belongs here. It's a bunch of great guys. This is our fourth year doing it. We're about to hit the road in about 10 minutes and turn the city upside down. Seriously.
Welcome to Miami!
that's a wrap, guys. My first time at the Race to Rally event, and it did not disappoint. And just like that, the streets are clear. Wow. And I'll see you guys on the next episode.